На лед приглашается следующая участница.
Next escape, representing Finland, Linnea Säder.
Linnea, second junior Grand Prix season, 17 years old, coached by Virpi Hoitana. She's ranked 12th after the short program, and she's skating to Romeo and Juliet by Nino Rota. Such a nice skater, just beautiful. Partway through the program, she really got on track. She had, you know, maybe nerves or something a little off at the beginning of the program. We'll look at some of those elements, but she just got on top of her blades. She's aggressive, she's fast, she's smooth, and she's elegant. And she shows some really nice skills, especially partway through the program. Here's the first triple salchow on a lean double toe loop, but done, no problem. Watch the triple lutz on a lean. Again, it has to step out. If he were underneath her, kind of, but I'll watch this triple loop. Right on top. How nice was that? Beautiful flow on the landing. Stays on 1 foot. Does a twizzle. The only thing I would mention a little bit, if you watch the back camel here. I mean, back, this is later in the program. Pops right up into the triple lutz. Beautifully on top. Clean all the way backwards. Double toe loop. Nice. When she's skating, stroking, she tends to hunch over a little bit. So the posture is something, an area where she might work on. Stand up a little bit straight. It's going to help her in landings. Beautiful flip to the forward outside edge on that camel spin. And then hop over into the back sit. Change combination in level four. It's just the posture a little bit. But you don't mind it as much because she's powerful, has a lot of speed. Lovely performance. A little bit better posture, though, would go a long ways. Great program. She kept her head together. Made the correction in her landings through the program. 95.75, that's third in the free program. That's good, she's happy with that, with a 145.66 overall first place at the moment. Nice job. Quality skater for sure.
И это первое место.